Dear students, how are you? Hope you are.
Assalamu alaikum.
Walaikum assalam. How are you?
I am.
You are hale and hearty by the grace of Almighty Allah. I am also fine. What is the condition of your studies?
Assalamu alaikum.
Walaikum assalam. What is the condition of your studies? What is about your studies? Well, Arbet, Al-Mubin.
Yes, sir.
Bet, why? Okay. Can you memorize the previous class, especially the grammar class? Which topics did I discuss? Can you memorize? Okay, the topic was clothes. Look at the board. What is the word?
If, sir.
If. What is the meaning of this word? Where?
Jodi.
Where we use this word? If. How type of word? If. We know it expresses the meaning of condition. Okay. So today, our topic is conditional sentence. Conditional sentence. Can you tell me what is conditional sentence?
Ami.
Rio. Anyone can tell what is conditional sentence? Also, conditional sentence is a complex sentence. Okay, which has two clauses, principal clause and the another clause is subordinate clause. This expresses the meaning of condition, and these sentences start with if, that is subordinate clause, if clause.
Priyanda.
How many types of conditional sentence? Do you know how many types of conditional sentence? No answer. What's the reason? There are three types of conditional sentence. Look at the board. First conditional, it's another name. Present conditional, and it has another name, probable conditional. Past conditional or probable? Conditional. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Second conditional, another name, first conditional or probable conditional. card name. Card conditional. Perfect conditional. Or impossible conditional. There are three types of conditional sentence. First of all, first conditional, second conditional, and third conditional. Another name, present conditional, past conditional, or perfect conditional. Probable conditional, improbable conditional, and impossible conditional. Okay. Give an example of three conditional sentence. First conditional. Want you want I will help you. Want I will help you with the past conditional or present conditional. The subordinate clause of this sentence. Subordinate clause is present tense. If the subordinate clause is present tense, the other clause, that means principal clause, will be present tense. That means it plus present plus present. Plus present plus present. Want I will help you. Past conditional, present conditional, probable. Okay. So what?
Rio.
Present conditional.
Rio. Ayuda. Ayuda. Zabi.
I'm
Prion.
Thank you.
Prion. Prion.
Look at the board.
Oh.
That means past tense. The subordinate clause is past tense. Wanted. If subordinate clause is past tense, the principal clause.
We answer. Subject.
Subject and would, should, could, or might. Subject plus.
We answer.
Subject. Plus past. Plus another clause. Subject plus.
Prion chatte thakis.
A night. And it is that is second conditional or first conditional. You can either make improbable conditional. Conditional. I do have help you. Then our conditional
for you that.
Past perfect tense. That wanted. Past perfect tense. And the principal clause starts with subject plus have, would have, or might have. And the verb is present past perfect form. Plus past perfect. Class, then the clause of the class here on my chair. The body is past passive form.
Ramuda.
Past passive form of the past.
Ramuda.
Okay. Where we use conditional sentence? Can you tell? Yo. We use conditional sentence in completing sentence or complex sentence. Okay. Thank you, everybody.
Her chest class. Priyan.
At the homework.
This year. Then. Homework.
Assalamualaikum, sir.
Ethan Pordili, kisi pet. Priyan. Hey, Rami mere ko basic jaibe nahi mura jamu.
Koi sir.
Rami jaibe.
Thank you everybody.
Koi sir na.
Welcome sir.